Oh, folks, check this out. This is one absolutely gorgeous, sexy 64 Thunderbird. This car is in fantastic condition. Nice red body paint, white interior, white convertible top, everything works. This thing rides and drives and runs wonderfully. I can't even tell you. No squeaks, no rattles, no hesitation. This car has done very, very well. Is that not just hot? Everything's working on the car. Got the right look. Look at the fender skirts. Nice and solid sound. That's a wonderfully done car. Kelsey Hayes spokes. I mean, you can look around this car. It is just done very, very well. I mean, just listen to it. Smooth. Nice smooth idle, and it runs just as smooth. Beautiful white interior. Even the clock works. Brand new top. This is not a cheap top either. This is a nice high dollar top. Check out how clear this rear window is. See all the way through up to the dash. Check out this engine compartment. It's a 390. Just as smooth as she can be. Got the automatic transmission. Check out the operation of this power top. This was an engineering marvel back in its day. Nice and smooth. Just like it was designed to be. Tucks away beautifully. Just like that. Is that not sweet? We'll let the owner shut this hood. I'm always afraid of slamming the hood. But there we go, folks. Isn't that beautiful? That is one gorgeous machine. Look at that white interior, that red body. That is a sexy look. With the fender skirts and the wire wheels, you just can't beat it. So there we have it, folks. One beautiful 1964 Thunderbird convertible. Very well done car. Looks fantastic. I'll tell you, this one rides and runs as good as it looks. So you gotta check this thing out. Go to Classical Gas Enterprises, www.classicalgasmotors.com.